This final season, Melissa Maribel attempts to help Selena Gomez.
Selena Sanchez!
Oh, we didn't get Selena Gomez?
With what, the $5 on my Patreon page?
This final season, Melissa Maribel attempts to help Selena Sanchez get an A on her final exam.
Selena, why don't you go ahead and tell everybody what you're studying, you know, what career path you want to get into, and since you have a YouTube channel, tell us what you do on your YouTube channel.
So I'm a biology major and a business major trying to get into medical school, and I do military content on my channel because I used to be in the Air Force.
So what do you want to get in the final?
A 92. Yeah, I want an A.
Will Selena's overwhelming confidence be enough to conquer her final?
I'm so gonna fail it. There's literally no hope.
It's a great way to start. We're gonna try to figure out what to do for you to get your A. What topics really confused you do you still not get?
Like stoichiometry kind of stuff and gas laws. Like I get the formulas, you just plug it in, but I don't know when to use the certain formulas because there's like 80 different ones. Yeah, I don't know.
The problem is we have a week.
Will Selena follow Melissa's 1 week program to acing your final, starting with at least 1 full hour of studying?
You're not studying at all tomorrow, are you?
No.
To get an A on the final is difficult. It's going to require a lot more work than any test you've ever taken, since it is basically a whole collection of everything else.
Selena will have to study in the mornings if she wants that A.
I cannot wake up before noon to save my life.
Come on, Selena. I'm really trying to root for you.
Breathe. You're not in this alone.
Well, thank you.
I'm not going anywhere.
Selena must keep her confidence high.
I hope I get this A.
Yes! That's what I've been waiting to hear.
Or B plus, at least.
Study along with Selena as she tries to get an A in the week before finals.
I hope you enjoyed this trailer, and as you probably saw last semester, I helped out a fellow YouTuber with her chemistry final. So thanks to Selena Sanchez for trying her best, and thanks to Kyle Duffy for doing that amazing voiceover in like the last minute.
Hell yeah. That's what I've been waiting to hear.
In the next video, you're gonna see Selena and I reviewing major chemistry topics like stoichiometry and other topics that I personally know are gonna help you with your chemistry final. And you know, I wanna know, are finals truly as scary as this trailer made them out to be? Leave a comment and let me know. And if you are ready to start studying and preparing for your final, then click on the next video. Let's do this.